gotta see this. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. Finesse a nigga with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this. Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy your Westie World with my base stuff. Ooh, that pussy good. Won't you sit it on my taste buds? I get way too petty once you let me do the extras. Pull up on your block, then break it down. We playing Tetris. AM to the PM, PM to the AM funk. Piss out your per diem, you just gotta hate them funk. If I quit your BM, I still rock Mercedes funk. If I quit this season, I still be the greatest funk. My left stroke just went viral. Right stroke, pull a baby in a spiral. Soprano C, we like to keep it on the high note. It's levels to it, you and I know. Bitch, be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Bitch. Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Bitch, sit down.
Ooh, that nigga thinking that he frontin' on that man. Get the fuck off my stage, I'm the same man. Get the fuck off my dick, that ain't right. Make a play, fucking up your whole life. I'm so fucking sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Afro with your pride. Show me something natural like ass with some stretch marks. Still a take you down right on your mama couch in polo sock. Ay, this shit way too crazy, ay. You do not amaze me, ay. I blew cool from AC, ay. Obama just paged me, ay. I don't fabricate it, ay. Most of y'all be faking, ay. Stay modest about it, ayy. She elaborated, ayy. This that great Poupon, that Avion, that TED Talk, ayy. Watch my soul speak, you let the meds talk, ayy. If I kill a nigga, it won't be the alcohol, ayy. I'm the realest nigga after all, bitch. Be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Hold up,
be humble.
Hold up, bitch.
Sit down.
Be humble.
Bitch, sit down.
Be
humble. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down, be humble.
Sit down,
be humble. Bitch, sit down, be humble. Sit down.
Hello, my name is Eugenia Gutierrez, and my group and I are going to analyze Kendrick Lamar's music video, Humble. Kendrick Lamar is considered one of the most influential rappers of his generation, and his music video, Humble, has caused great conversation because of its strong message. Lamar effectively convinces his audience to come together and be humble in order to be authentic and successful. I'm going to start by explaining how Kendrick Lamar uses logos on his music video. Something very interesting about this music video is that the rapping and the video scenes express and show Lamar's success. But in contrast, on the chorus, he says, "Be humble, sit down," as if he was trying to remind himself to stay humble despite his fame and success. This contradiction shows that Lamar has conflicted feelings about success, but he has realized that it takes humility to be successful, and he is calling for black men to do the same. One of the elements that Lamar uses to show this is a visual analogy. On the first scene, he is dressed as the Pope to represent that he is considered a huge character in the rap industry, as the Pope is in Christianity. On another scene, Lamar recreates The Last Supper from Leonardo da Vinci, Lamar representing the character of Jesus, which again represents his superiority and power.
The video has very sharp cuts between the scenes. Rather than typical and expected fade transitions used in music videos, the video editor employs this form of transition to somewhat shock the audience into paying more attention to the video and its underlying message. Video editors have been seen to do this in an attempt to make a message that would typically go ignored very glaring and noticeable. Kendrick says, "Show me something natural like Afro and Richard Pryor." When he says this, a woman walks into a part of a split screen showing her natural self with acne and her hair undone, while that was opposite before. The scene also cuts to a shot of a woman's behind in its natural state, showing all the stretch marks and cellulite, when he says, "Show me something natural like ASS with some stretch marks." In this music video, Kendrick's voice is reminiscent of the voice of an individual with authority. He sways off his typical cool, calm, and collected voice to deliver a manifesto sort of speech to his audience through music.
Yes, thank you, T-Fay. Hello, my name is Arfo Perez, and I'm going to explain how Kendrick Lamar uses pathos to get his point across in the Humble music video. To me, what Lamar is trying to say in this video is that even though he has found fame and success in music, he has to stay humble in order to keep standing out. Like Eugenia previously said, Lamar represents himself with the image of a god or a king in some scenes, but then the video cuts to himself looking unhappy, maybe even disappointed at himself and saying, "Be humble," reminding himself to stay down to earth. However, at the same time, in this scene, he puts himself among a sea of people who look like him, but still, everyone can tell who Kendrick is. This shows that by being humble, he will keep standing out from the rest. In another scene, in which he is at the hairdresser with some other women, he shows absolutely no emotion and seems unbothered by his success, showing his humility and showing that he is still the same person he was before all the success. Now, Gabriel is going to explain how Lamar uses ethos in this video.
Good evening, my name is Gabriel Lomboy. Me and my group are presenting Kendrick Lamar's Humble video. I have been given the role Ethos at the timestamp of 159 in Kendrick Lamar's Humble video. The camera panels from him, it then panels to the left to show his cousins who are gang affiliated with the Piru Bloods. It then panels to the middle with his uncles being shown in the middle who are not affiliated on both sides with any gang activity. And then finally it panels over to the right to show his uncles who are affiliated with the Crips. He does not fabricate his credibility. I would like to quote a lyric from Kendrick Lamar on Humble. It says, "This shit way too crazy, A. You do not amaze me, A. A blue cool from AC. A. Obama just paged me." To finally say that Kendrick does not fabricate his credibility. The meaning behind what Kendrick is saying is that all he has been through with poverty, his family killing each other, and not being able to have a true family because of the affiliations has never switched for what he argues for. In an interview, he talks about what he's quoted for in the beginning of the song. "I remember syrup sandwiches and grandma's allowances." Everything Kendrick has gone through, he is able to put it in a visual perspective and analyzes it very quickly. And he is also able to transfer the things he's gone through in a visionary.
Ultimately, Kendrick Lamar makes an incredibly effective argument because he uses different elements from his personal experience to represent his message, and he manages to convince his audience to come together and remain humble to keep succeeding.